Well, my name is LaVance Colley, and I will be your emcee for this lovely evening. Here's the fancy outfit. Do you like my outfit?
Yeah!
Thank you. Well, tonight we will be taking you guys all back in time. Yes. A time when all text messages were sent by telegraph machines. Cameras had natural Instagram filters, and auto-tune men actually singing on pitch. What? But as we go back in time, we're also bringing with us Sam Smith, Taylor Swift, and even Justin Bieber. So tonight, for one night only, you guys are all about to experience Postmodern Jukebox, so make some noise! Now, as usual, we have an amazing cast of PMJ Spinus in the building tonight. And we know that you guys are all gonna wanna take pictures and post them online because we're looking pretty good, I'm just saying. But when you post the pictures, we ask that you use the hashtag PMJtour. What's the hashtag?
PMJtour.
That's right. Now last but not least, this is a party, so throw your hands up in the air, love somebody, do whatever you wanna do tonight, all right? Well, let's bring up our very first guest. She is the chanteuse of champagne and is one of PMJ's original superstars. Please welcome to the stage the beautiful Cristina Gatti.
But now we're like
Bradlee. Wow. Well, I am super excited to introduce you guys to these next two performers. She is one of Hollywood's brightest young stars, and she is one of the world's greatest tap dancers. Please welcome to the stage the beautiful Sara Niemietz and Sara Reich.
Everything as long as it's free, I want the love.
so amazing, right? Every day of the show, I'm like on the side of the stage going, oh my God, that's so good! Oh my God, oh my God! Anyways, ladies, make some noise up in here. Come on, we can do a little bit better than that. Ladies, make some noise! This next one is just for you. He's got heart, he's got soul, and he's got a lot of hair. Please welcome to the stage, Casey Abrams!
Like it's my stick, all right? And then give me the tickle of the little black keys, little white key, just a little, hold it right there, yeah, and then right back down. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
I said a 1, 2, a buckle my shit. The world's in the way it hurts.
That was so much fun throwing the drumsticks everywhere. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this next vocalist, she is the mother starship of singers and will sing any house down. Please welcome to the stage the beautiful Maiya Sykes.
Can't explain all the ways that you're making me feel.
Ah! guess what?
What?
This is my first time ever in France.
Shut the fuck up!
And Lille is such a beautiful city.
This is true.
And what a beautiful audience.
Yeah, especially you. Yeah, you.
You in a bow tie, how you doing?
Hey, what do you say? We light this place up!
Oh.
if I stay too long, I'll probably lay down and cry. Thank you.
Abrams. There is so much talent in this building tonight, and speaking of talent, I would love to introduce you guys to this amazing band behind me. You guys want to meet them? Well, on trombone, we have Mr. Lemar Guillary. On woodwind, we have Ben, the sax guy. On drums, we have Dave Tedeschi. On bass, we have Adam Kubota. And last but not least, our musical director, Jesse Elder.
Your host, LaVance Colley. LaVance. Rumor is it that LaVance can sing a little bit. How would you like to hear LaVance sing a song?
He always does this to me. Why do you do this to me?
It's okay, you don't have to. No, come on, please, sing a song. We got a band, we got backup singers, we got this beautiful venue, all this beautiful...
Since he twisted my arm yet once again, we can pull something out of the hat.
Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you.
here.
How's it going? I said, how's it going? So this next song is about those late night calls. I don't know if you call them, well, I don't know what you guys call them here in France, but in America we like to call it the booty call.
You used to call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone late night when you need my love. I know when that hotline bling, it can only mean one thing. I know when that hotline bling, it can only mean one thing. Ever since I left the city, you and me, we just don't get along.
Late at night when you need my love. Oh, I know when
girl, I had you breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking. Surrounded by
bass, you call me trouble. I'm on and about that bass, about that bass.
Bye-bye.
you're doing. You can play brand new to all the other chicks out here, but I know what you are. What you are, baby. Look at you, getting more than just a re-up. To think that you got all the puppets with the strings up. Bring you like a good one, but I call them like I see them. I know what you are. What you are, baby. Yeah.
She's all I want, and I've waited for so long. Stacy, can't you see? You're just not the girl. I know it might be wrong, but I'm in love with Stacy. Stacy, can I come over after school?
Chances. Oh, I need to truly confess, say sorry.
amazing band members. So let's start on the drums. Give it up for the amazing Mr. Dave Tedeschi.
Sara Niemietz.
final plan. Give it up for the amazing Jesse Elder. Postmodern Jukebox party, y'all. So much for coming out tonight. We know that a lot, we love you too, we love you too. And we know that a lot of you have traveled from near and some of you from very far away just to come see us. So thank you for coming out and spending your money to see Postmodern Jukebox. Thank you. We are so grateful. And because we are grateful, we want to give you the opportunity to take us home with you tonight. Posters, CDs, and other merchandise for sale at the merch table. Please welcome back to the stage, Sara Niemietz.
What we do here at Postmodern Jukebox is inspired from the songs of the golden age of music. We'd like to take you back in time with this next song.
You must remember this. A kiss is still a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh. The firmament of things are clear as time goes by.
Take the person next next to you and dance with them.
Where you take a selfie with us in the background, and then you send it to us to selfie@postmodernjukebox.com. So in a second, what I want you to do is turn around, get into selfie mode, take a picture, and send it to selfie@postmodernjukebox.com. All right, thank you. We're going to play the selfie song.
Is it you? Is it you? Is it you?
beautiful rose that we met earlier today. We love you, baby. Here we go.
I stay up too late.
Shake it, 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 sh
picture with us now? Can we take a picture with you? Let's do it. Everybody get your hands up. Thank you guys so much. God bless you. #PMJtour.